quest? The one called Great Devourer? Great Jagras has yellow and green stripes and the gluttonous habit of swallowing prey whole. You know the drill. We've got to find it and hunt it before time runs out. Slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. Moss is slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to light up the area. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Hey, these shrubs look like the perfect place to hide. The dual blades are close-range weapons made for hitting prey with flurry of attacks. Demon mode is super strong, but it eats up stamina. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. The monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.